many of young artists who actually have a very strong, I believe, a very strong potential, but there is no path to pursue their dream to be a good artist. So what happened? The artists that we brought to you today, they are actually my personal friends that I met all over the world. I used to sell to these artists, you know, always keep some money, you know, and you have the money, go and travel, because you never know what you're going to find there, you know, and you never know how you can get your networking, and this networking can bring you